हेलो गाइस, व्हाट्सअप, वेलकम टू अनदर स्ट्रीम ऑफ हॉगवर्ट्स लेगेसी। आज आई थिंक फाइनल पार्ट रहेगा। विल बी स्ट्रीम टुडे।
Confringo! Protego!
Victor Rookwood is dead. He confronted me as I left Ollivander's with the Keeper's wand. I had to defend myself.
Godric's heart, are you all right? I know you're well able to defend yourself. I've seen it often enough. But Rookwood himself...
He would have killed me once he found the repository, if not before. I had no choice.
You're right. You had no choice. You did what you had to do. The wizarding community...
Thank you for saying so, Professor. I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The Keepers have been waiting.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow, nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
Astonishing.
That must be the way to the repository.
Oh my god.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered.
Revelio.
He cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area! Must be here somewhere.
We must be getting closer.
Frenrock will be pleased with our progress.
Expelliarmus!
Agria!
Stupid.
On with that.
Bombarda! Confringo! Seems quiet. Too quiet, you are. Perfect!
मैं इसको पैट्रिक
This drill stands between us and him. We need to move it.
I shall handle it. One moment.
Let's go.
Oh, बाप रे, ये पल्स को कर दिया.
This one's almost down.
What the fuck?
The way forward.
Very perceptive, my young friend.
It worked. Let's go. Lumos!
Ranrock must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Lumos!
Revelio!
Regenerate potion health mein to fight aane wali.
Listen, more goblins up ahead.
Man to kar raha tha bada gada mein chala gaya.
Defender!
stupid.
Who do you think you are?
Expelliarmus.
Corre.
Tunnels haven't brought us much luck, so.
Getting closer, Professor. That way.
The goblins have somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Get them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
They got this.
I'm gonna Look out! Another troll! This one's worse than the last two!
Stop him! Constrictor!
Expelliarmus!
Oh, nice.
Big, aren't you going to leave some for the rest of us?
We couldn't be happy if we used to play shot.
Let's get it.
Okay, I'm fucking tired of this shit. गार्डियंस हैं दो बड़े बड़े, कहीं से नहीं करेंगे हमारी आके.
We made it. I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I plan to leave the repository as it is.
I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking.
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her, and the others, sooner. Trusted them more. The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it?
The Keepers were right. The risk of using this magic is too dangerous. It is my responsibility alone to keep it safe.
I understand, but you are not entirely alone. I will do all I can to help you.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Yourself again. Not for long. Thank you.
shall rid you of it. Come closer, young creature.
You can't stop me.
I feel better. We can help with some Mila.
Protego! Two sources of power. Descendo. Rebendo.
यार वो जो जेड वाला आता है ना वो करना यार डैम इट. अरे टेल सेट करना पड़ेगा चेंज. फॉर्म की जगह कुछ और लगते हैं क्लैकस या रेस्टोमेंटम. रेस्टोमेंटम का इसका इधर लगा के उसे हटा दस से और यहाँ पे अब आटा कटा रहा तो मत नहीं रहा है कि शायद नहीं ज़्यादा टाइम लगेगा.
Defender! Defender!
guys.
Expelliarmus!
Vegetable oil ice cream. एक एक रखना पड़ेगा जो जल्दी चार्ज होता हो. ये कोई काम के नहीं है इसमें कर्सर. जीरो यूज. एक्टिव और कूलडाउन सबसे कम है शायद. डिपल्सो मारेंगे. डिपल्सो दूसरे स्पेल्स भी रखता हूँ बाई चांस कि मिस हो जाए तो इस दो बैकअप स्पेल्स हो जाएंगे. पर्पल के भी दो बैकअप चाहिए.
Not that very much, do you?
headshot.
Calm them forever, Ranrok.
Give up now. My ensuring your death is swift.
There's nowhere to hide now, Ranrok.
सेंडर से ज़्यादा फ्लिपेंडो का कोल्ड डाउन जल्दी है, ये रख लेते हैं। क्लैश क्लैश यस का बिट में मर गया, एंगेजमेंट मारने से पहले मर गया। गॉड डैमिट, डैमिट अरे अरे क्या मजाक है ये, रेंज नहीं है क्या इसकी? भाई जेड दबा लो टाइम पे जेड दबा लो भाई, जेड की कसम से जेड की रिवाइंड नहीं पड़ेगी, टाइम से नहीं दबेगी। अरे उसके अंदर घुस गया मैं आज, यार शिट एम करके रखना है। यार सेट क्यों नहीं दब रहा टाइम पे, इजी लगाई देनी मुश्किल है बहुत। susceptible to me. ये एक क्रैक हो जाए ना बस, पता नहीं वो खाद नहीं आ रहा, बहुत दूर स्पॉन दे रहा है। प्लीज हील हो जा, प्लीज हील हो जा मेरे भाई। मर गया। रिमाइंड नहीं कर सकते क्या? चेक कर रिमाइंड करता हूँ, किसी ऐसी की पे रखता हूँ माउस वगैरह पे, इस पे जल्दी दबे एकदम अचानक से जेड दबाने से। बटन पे रखता हूँ, ये वाला बटन इजी रहेगा। एंशियंट मैजिक थ्रो अब इस पर रख दिया, जेड पे नहीं है। किसका बुलाया हमें करने के लिए? कॉपी स्वीटिंग अभी मम्मी यार या तो बहुत
खरीदता
Professor Fig. Expelliarmus, Confringo!
If I'm not possible. Zero health. बार बार क्या खरीदता हूँ एलिमेंट पोशन कम से कम 20-30 जरूरत आठ से काम नहीं चलने वाला
any more cozy than Hogsmeade.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. Hello, Mr.
What can I do for?
What do you have for?
What can I help you with today? Ah, yes, a wonderful choice.
ये भी ले लूँ क्या बट वहाँ पे काम आएंगे नहीं आएंगे ड्यूरस पोशंस
हाँ यस अ वंडरफुल चॉइस आई होप टू सी यू अगेन समटाइम
Thank you.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
What do you have for sale?
What are we in the market for today? Have I mentioned you're welcome to stop by any time?
Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you.
What do you have for sale?
No potions.
What are we in the market for today? Now, if you like what you bought, be sure to come in and see me again.
Madam Lavang ke paas jana. Madam Lavang kahan baithi thi?
On another adventure, are we?
Mother's rolling in her grave. She come to stare at...
I'm not...
Then you're the good riddance, I said. I want her caught.
I could keep an eye...
You? Besides...
What do you have for sale?
I'd keep an eye on your belongings if I were you. Cratchering will steal the eyebrows off you.
I ought to look into this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty once night falls.
Thank you for your patronage. Glad you were able to stop by.
यो मिराश व्हाट्सएप वेलकम टू द स्ट्रीम. मैं से हो नहीं पाया ड्रैगन फाइट तो मैं अब सामान को थोड़ा अपग्रेड कर रहा हूं. मतलब फाइनल बॉस फाइट नहीं कंप्लीट कर पाया हूं.
नथिंग टू आइडेंटिफाई फॉर नाउ.
सामान को अपग्रेड की फुल पे रख रहा हूं. डाल क्या क्या रखा. मैंने डाल क्या क्या रखा गया है मैं देखना पड़ेगा पहले. sad life, Anna. Boss was too difficult for me to defeat. Wiganwald potion, मतलब health potion खत्म हो गया था basically. बीच में. इतने जंगल में बुलाई जाती है मिलने के लिए. जंगल में मंगल करना है इसको. Tartan, Astral, Tartan, Tan Riding, Patchwork. इसके आगे ब्लू भी बना आता तो अगर पर समझी तो. अगर नॉल निकला टोड वाट नहीं है मेरे पास. मून काफ पर डिफेंस बढ़ेगी इससे. बाहर से लेके आता हूँ मून काफ पर. यूप्स ओ फ्रेम ड्रॉप हुआ बर्तन. ये डाला भी हुआ मैंने पैच बॉक्स वास्तव में कट कट करने यप कैन बी अपग्रेडेड थैंक्स. निफ्लर के कह रहे हैं जॉबर नॉल तो बाहर से मिले. टोड वॉट पता नहीं क्या बीस पकड़ के लाना पड़ेगा. वहाँ उसमें दिखे भी थे मेरे को टनल में. पकड़ के लाऊंगा और विंग एंड वेल्ड पोशन कहाँ से खरीदूँ वर्ल्ड मैप देखना पड़ेगा. आपको यहाँ जा चुका हूँ मैं लोअर हाउस फील्ड. वाले बंदे से नहीं खरीदा कुछ. फुल तैयारी हो रही है मेरा क्रॉस फाइट की. जी जी कर लूंगा उसका मैं. पोशन पोशन पी के
How nice to see you my young friend.
किसके पास होता है विलन बेल्ट.
See if there's something you need.
Yes, your vegan well potion.
Thank you for your patronage. Thank you for your patronage. That's been a pleasure.
चलो चलो अब काफ़ी भर भर के विगन मेल बोलते हैं. अब दिक्कत नहीं आनी चाहिए. एंशिएंट मैजिक टू लेट्स रीस्टार्ट द फाइनल क्वेस्ट. भर भर के विगन मेड ले लिया मैंने.
He would have killed...
You're right. All right.
Sorry, I'm skipping everything because I've already seen this.
We can only hope that we're not too late.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered.
Between us and him. We need to move it.
I shall handle it. One moment. Let's go.
Professor, that wall, that's the way forward.
Very perceptive. young friend. It worked. Let's go.
Yeah, I did do this, actually.
Ranrock must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
A magical beast nahi hai ye lama. Ye yahi tod raha hai.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Not your bet.
Patrol!
आपस में लड़ाई करो फ्रेंड्स. बचाने के चक्कर में मर गया. विगन मेल्ट पोशन बिल्कुल यूज नहीं करना. पूरी ड्रैगन फाइट में यूज हो गए.
Stop it! Stupid one! Glacius! Bombarder!
I won't rest! I'm really not!
There you are!
No!
Crucible!
I won't let you!
Imperial! Confringo! Bombarder!
That was meant for me!
डार्क आर्ट्स के बिना मुश्किल हो रहा है. अब मैं डार्क आर्ट्स हटा देता हूँ. व्हील से दिक्कत देता जा रहा है. इंपीरियो को डबल कर देते हैं. थ्री या फोर देने से सही है.
How nice it is.
What?
Bombarda. Much inside. Stupid.
There.
Not
Incendio.
Easily diverted.
Let me Expelliarmus. Arrest the momentum.
Let's get this out.
Haven't brought us much luck so far.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way.
These organizers. Hopefully. Troll side mein to attack nahi karega.
We'll show you speed to in charge.
Bombarda!
Your timing couldn't be better, Professor Hackett. Thank you, Professor.
Such arrogance.
Potato!
No, how love is that? Was that your best? You can't stop us. Let me.
Bombarda.
Not lethal one.
Look at this! Defender! Confirm it! Bombarda!
It's me. Easily
placed. Confirm it!
Expulsors!
हाँ नहीं देखना मुझे ये सीन। कट सीन गाइस, कट सीन, कट सीन। इस बारे में एक दो हैक्स पता है, चला के इसको तैयार वो करके फोड़ने वाला। ये भी सारी कम डिगलमेंट लगे मेरे को एंड बाय द फाइट पर पोशन भी टीम में अभी से। ये वांड सिर्फ पूरे टाइम इसी काम आई है, दो बंदों को हटाने के लिए। यानी यही वांड यूज कर लेना आगे फाइट में।
We got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all...
Miriam,
she did not... You, and what do you...
I plan to...
I'm pleased to hear.
What is it?
I spent... But now, the keep...
The keepers were...
I am.
Finally, boss fight with Unnis begin well. Guys, wish me luck. I hope I can dodge.
Off the power from the repository.
अभी तो स्टार्ट हुई थी फाइट, बहुत कम खाना है डैमेज जो मर्जी हो जाए। यहाँ पर भी क्रिकेट मैट पड़ा बट एंशिएंट मैजिक Kyla has protagonist.
Grupendo! That's the trick. Now,
thank you.
presented yourself again.
Not for long.
Arresto momentum. Expelliarmus. Confringer. Morgana.
अरे यार ये हर बार डॉच कर रहा है, दिक्कत से है। बॉडी शॉट ही मारना है सर। लगा पोशन मारू क्या? मैक्सिमा पोशन भी है ना फैन सभी
you Corvana.
बादल से आग निकल रही है, मतलब इस पर हो गया यार ये डॉज नहीं करने ब्रो, मैं डॉज कर रहा हूँ गलत चीज। अरे शिट ये क्या सीन हो गया, ठीक है यार, एम रख भाई, एम रख, एम रख। नहीं मम्मी अभी नहीं, अपने मंगवा लूंगा। अरे कहाँ घुस गया उसके अंदर, मुझे लग रहा मैं फिर करने वाला हूँ। मार नहीं दे रहा मुझे वो। ला दो मम्मा आइसक्रीम।
मिरियम वुड हैव लव्ड यू माय यंग फ्रेंड। द विजिटिंग वर्ल्ड
मम्मा
कुड नॉट बी ला दो कैपेबल हैंड्स।
थैंक यू।
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Mary, Midi, whom we lost much too soon as well.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig. Well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly, and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
I can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did, but I know he was a good man. Glad Weasley spoke for him. She honored him well. Fig will be well remembered. I wish the same could have been done for my uncle. I wonder if there's a chance Anne would meet me.
Sebastian, I can't imagine what you and Anne are going through. Perhaps you'll hear from her soon.
I hope so. I'll let you know.
Sebastian, there's something you should know. It's to do with Victor Rookwood.
I heard a rumor that he confronted you outside of Ollivander's. Sounds as if he faced quite a fight.
The rumors are true, and I did, but it's not that. Just before Rookwood attacked, he uttered something familiar. The same words Anne heard before she was cursed. Children should be seen and not heard.
Wait, what are you saying?
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyalists who cursed Anne. It was Rookwood. It was Rookwood all along.
This can't be. It was the Loyalists. It's always been them. The night Anne was cursed, all she saw were goblins.
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrock, Isidore's estate became of interest to them both. That's why Rookwood was there the night Anne was cursed. He was working with Ranrock. When he saw your sister, well, he didn't want anyone to know.
So he cursed her. And she's never been the same. So cruel. Rookwood deserved what he got. Thank you for telling me. It wasn't a goblin. I suppose I owe you an apology. All this time I thought goblins were the enemy. But it was never that simple. Ominous said he's spoken with Anne. I wonder if she'll see me. I'll find out and send word when I know more.
Only side quests left, I guess, guys.
I can do this. I can do this. They will want to help.
Is this where we're meeting the Sent?
Well, they don't exactly know we're coming, so...
Once we tell them about...
I hope you're right. Perhaps they'll be able to tell that we're sincere. There's some...
I suppose they are known for having...
That's exactly the right word. I just...
What is it?
It's nothing, truly. We've no secrets to hide.
That's right. We'll simply be honest with them about what we're trying to do. They'll have to help us, won't they?
Yes, of course. You're absolutely right. We'll meet with them, tell them...
What do you think you're doing here, humans?
Please! We were hoping to speak with you.
Ah! I suppose you'd like a tale for your friends of the time you spoke to a centaur, and it spoke back.
No! Never! We're here because we need your help.
Enough! You made a grave error in judgment in coming here, little witch.
Leave them be, Alec. We do not harm the young. It is not our way.
You forget your place, old fool. I'm the leader of this herd, and while you cling to our way, their kind continues to slaughter beasts like us without a care.
From what I can see, they have slaughtered no one. They will leave here unharmed.
Mark my words, Doran. If I ever see them again, it will be all three of your heads.
Foolish children. Do you know what happens to wizards who wander here? Now, follow me before
Golden Snitchets are still alive, and the poachers are after them. They know that the key to finding them lies in the moonlight, but they don't know what that means, yet. Please help us find the Snitchets before the poachers do.
Could it be? In the south, there is a cave within which lies what the poachers seek, a moonstone. Retrieve it and place it in the henge in the forest. I, on the other hand, must go speak with the herd. Find me after you have done this.
I don't understand. So the moonlight mentioned in the journal, what do moonstone and why?
Isn't moonstone all around?
Knowing centaurs, I suspect.
I don't know.
I am too.
That's what the leader of the herd called them.
Well, if Doran knows something we don't, I'd rather act now and ask questions later. I can head to the library and start looking into the cave he mentioned. I'll let you know what I find.
Main quest, are you?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Ah, I have been meaning to speak with you.
I still can't.
You may not realize it, but
I wonder how everyone.
I told my mother in the hope that she would be more forgiving of what I have been up to if it came from me. She likely told other prophets. Unfortunately, she might.
I don't blame her for being concerned. We have been involved in some dangerous activities.
As the Ashwinders were locking me up and threatening my life. She has not. Harlow is as strong as ever. If someone had stopped the monsters like him in Matabililand.
What exactly happened?
It was a beautiful day.
Galloping?
He could be. We were on our way. One of them.
He didn't want you to identify.
Exactly. In an instant, as he fell, my father changed back into his human form, and then he was gone.
Your fault?
He died protecting me. My mother and I tried to go on without him, but a few years later.
I'm sorry, Natty.
He was. We all have our burdens.
Yes, Iram.
Exactly. We are making progress. Thank you again for saving me. You deserve all of the...
Revelio!
What, what the hell? Talent point hai mere paas.
Wingardium Leviosa. Reparo.
Hey, it's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
Flupendo! Arresto momentum. Wingardium Leviosa. Levioso.
ठिकाने लगाए सेबेस्टियन को. हेलो
हैंडी रिसोर्स इंडीड योर फील्ड गाइड. आई एम मोस्ट प्लीज्ड टू बी इंक्लूडेड.
रेवेलियो.
I'm glad you came.
Sebastian, I've received your owl. What's happened?
Ominous spoke with Anne about what happened with my Uncle Solomon. She believes I should pay for what I did, but she won't turn me in. She said the guilt I'll have to live with is punishment enough.
I'm so sorry. But I'm glad you know that you can at least try to move on now.
The thing is, I think I've lost my sister, my twin, forever. She refuses to even see me. I can't blame her. I couldn't really blame any of you if you gave up on me entirely. You all believed in me, and I let you all down.
Sebastian, I'm afraid Anne may never be able to forgive you, but at least now you have a chance to change your path.
I am glad for that. But I still have hopes that Anne may in time understand what happened and come to forgive me. I realize I can't undo what's been done, but I can try every day to make up for it. I owe you and Ominous everything for standing by me.
Well, it wasn't easy. But I believe in you, Sebastian. I've had a sense about you since that first day in Defense Against the Dark Arts.
Seems so long ago. Thank you. I have no idea what's to come, but I'm grateful for your friendship. I'm glad you came to Hogwarts.
Has one person even tried to sort this dreadful...
Revelio!
Huh.
Damascus can procure rancid meat and nuances.
In trouble, are we? Lead up to that gun.
Thought as much. That young'un's now a teacher herself. It's a wonder she's not cobbled up by her.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio. Revelio.
Professor Weasley, you wanted to see me?
I did. We haven't had a chance to speak since I know you were quite...
Hogwarts won't be the same without...
No, it won't. But I can assure...
Thank you. Professor.
I've heard all sorts of rumors. You've ridden a graphorn, befriended a goblin, rescued hippogriffs, even helped Mr. Ollivander track down a family wand.
How did you...
It's harder to keep secrets around here than one might suspect. I'm just glad you found such a good friend in Miss... While I do not condone taking matters into your own hands when it comes to men like Rookwood and Harlow...
Thank you, Professor. I...
No need to discuss it further. What I would like to discuss is your wizard's field guide. May I see it?
Of course. What do you think, Professor?
I think you've been busy this year. I see some progress here. But quite a bit of your field guide has yet to be completed. Fortunately, you do have some time to prepare for your OWLs. I will confess, I had a sense about you from that first moment you came bursting in, late, to the sorting ceremony. I am pleased to see... to think you've only been with us a year and...
Thank you, Professor.
You are most welcome.
This is it. Hogwarts Legacy. Hope aapko walkthrough pasand aaya. I completed all the game. Not entirely, but still most of it. Hope you guys enjoyed this game. Do let me know in the comment section if you want any other game and any other walkthrough just like this. Have a great day and see you soon with a new game. Bye guys. Thank you.